Wagner reporting live from JMB Airport. He has a story to tell you. Go ahead, Ben.
I have a big story to tell. So we were all here. We were taking naps.
Here.
I was playing a game on my phone, listening to worship music. And after I got past a certain level, I told the Lord I was going to go out and like meet some people and evangelize. When I took my headphones off, the Lord said, ladies on floor two, and we're on floor two. So I was like, okay, cool. I took off my headphones and I heard people speaking in tongues and praying. So I looked, and literally right behind the pillar where we were laying, like literally
this pillar,
not even 15 feet away, these ladies were just going at it, like speaking in tongues, weeping, crying, praying for Jesus to end the virus, praying for Jesus to win souls. And it's the stuff that we've been praying for. So I jumped in, started praying, and then I was like, I can't keep this just to me. I have to go get all the rest of the team. And so I literally woke everybody up. I went and ran to the other floor to grab the ladies, and we all joined in. After that, we got done praying. The ladies went back. They brought us back cappuccinos and coffees. After that, they approached Alana and Addison, and it turns out they were from British Airways, which is the flight company that we're trying to get a flight on. And so they took all of our flight information. We're waiting for them to come back. One thing that was funny was Dan was like, they took the papers, and Dan was like, so first class? And the ladies were like, yeah, God loves you, but no. This is good. Obviously, God is so good. And yeah, the devil's got to pay the toll. Oh, and we saw somebody give their life to Jesus today, too.
Yes.
Yes.
So
we've
good.
Seen tons of people get prophesied over. It was all good.